I need to talk to you. We're trapped. We're fucking trapped. I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C.
You see them Peggy's take off of my plane?
I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out.
Look, I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Some competent pilots. Way to show those fuckers! They must have been mystified! Man, what I'd have given to see the looks on their faces, stupid Peggy's. That's all they do around here. Show up at your door like they did to me, and take whatever the hell they want. You know, I should have figured everything would be all right. That plane's never let a single one of us rise down. I don't know what we would have done if we lost that plane. You should be coming to a big fork in the river. Hang right. Yeah, takes a certain kind of man to defend his home. Between you and me, I'm not sure if I fit the bill. I don't know if you got any little monsters of your own, but I'm telling you, the thought of leaving mine fatherless puts the fear of God in me. And mine ain't even born yet. If running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home, so be it. That's the right move, ain't it? Man, he was so cool.